transmission lines and microwaves, in which we will see different types of frequency band for the microwaves. L band, which is long wave band, which ranges from 1 GHz to 2 GHz. It is used in GSM, marine satellite and communications. The second band is S band, which is known as short waves. It ranges from 2 to 4 GHz, which is used in weather and surface ship radars, microwave ovens, Bluetooth devices, etc. Next band is C band, which is comparison between S band and X band, which ranges from 4 to 8 GHz, and it is most important band which is useful in satellite communication and some of the radar applications. The next band is X band, which is also known as cross band, which ranges from 8 GHz to 12 GHz and which is useful in satellite communication, educational purposes like microwave test bench uses this band of frequency. Next band is K band, which was invented by Kurz band, K-U-R-Z, Kurz band. It has three phases band, Kurz under, Kurz and Kurz above. The band range of KU band is from 12 GHz to 18 GHz, which is used in V satellite and satellite communication. K band ranges from 18 GHz to 27 GHz, which is useful for radar, armature satellites and infrared astronomy. The next band of K Kurz band is KA above, which ranges from 27 to 40 GHz, and it is also useful in satellite communication, high resolution and low range radar. The next band ranges from 40 GHz to 70 GHz, which is known as V band. It has high capacity terrestrial millimeter wave communication. The next band W ranges from 75 to 110 GHz, which is useful in millimeter wave radar, research applications like ISRO, DRDO, NASA, they use to do research in this band of frequency. And 110 to 300 GHz stands for millimeter band, which is useful in radar applications. That's all with the applications of different types of frequency bands. Thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe and like our YouTube channel LJPEC-ELE. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get latest video update first.